Okay, I'm a couple minutes late because I was doing a couple things and now I'm here. Yeah. So yeah, after I streamed the wrestling, I went right on to Fortnite to see if I could catch a bit of that concert. That Travis Scott concert didn't happen. Wasn't there. So, whatever. Then I went, took a shower, came back. Now I'm here. Ready to go playing Fortnite, and I realized I forgot my water upstairs, so I'll be right back. I'm back. This is still. I don't know why it does that. It'll show up eventually. There we go. Okay. Went right into there. So, anyway, let's see. See if there's anything. What's going on with Deadpool? Is he still drowning? Yeah. Look at that. I don't get it. You know, that snorkel is doing him absolutely no good underwater like that. At all. Nordic Hoonigan. Oh, I was auto hosting them. Jose, the best. 0921. Thanks for the sparks. Awesome. So yeah, I guess these challenges are over. So I wonder what is going to happen. Just gonna drown and be forgotten. All right. Well. Let's see here. Catch items from fishing spots with a fishing rod. Okay, can do that. Eliminations from at least 50 meters away. Do that too. Right on. Let's do this. Still gotta do that minigun thing. Don't have that much left. I just need to find a minigun and someone to shoot. That's it. Who's the best? I like that name. I like that. That's cool. That's cool. You gotta be unique, you know? It's very, very, very difficult. Very difficult to be. Yeah. So it's always best choose a username nobody else would use but yourself. Like mine, Underland, is what I call my basement, where I am right now, so why not, right? I don't know what I was doing there. That is so noisy. Wow. Can't sneak up on anybody with this. Right on. Okay. There's another one back here. Oh, Rick. Alright, thanks for following, Adrian. someone just shot at me. Ah. Whoa. Awesome. it. Damn it, I need to get into that vault. Yeah, very, very thought out. Wow. I don't know. To me, it felt like I was in that vault forever. Just looking through things. But I probably wasn't. shit. Someone's been down here already. Crap. Stop. Sweet. That's cool. Little roller coaster thing. Thank you. It looks like there's a thing there, a countdown thing, saying when the next concert is. I'm gonna go check that out. Or at least get close enough. Really? Next show. Oh, look at that. 12 hours. 19 minutes and 38 seconds. Okay. Right on. Look at that. If you aim right at that dot, it starts making music. Oh, look at that. LOL Rohan 1. Thank you for following me. Whoa. Shit, I don't even have any weapons. What am I doing? Oh crap. Little Brayden 07. Yeah. Thanks for killing me. Now I gotta be the contract giller. Oh well, whatever. Anyway, yeah, 12 hours. The only problem is, I'll be streaming NHL 09 at that time, so I won't be able to go to that concert. But there's another one tomorrow morning that I am going to be streaming. I will be there. Guaranteed. Yeah. Well, yeah, I mean, I watched Ninja's stream of it, and wow, I would love, you know, I am guaranteed going to be there to watch it in person. Right, because from what I hear, it's one thing watching it on somebody else's stream. It's another thing actually being there and experiencing it. So that's what I'm going to do tomorrow morning. But right now, I'm just going to play the game and shoot some bad guys or something. I don't know. See what happens. Come on, whisper. This isn't a whisper. Yes. Crap, I need to fish. I need to fish, and I don't have any fishing poles. Not working. All right, here we go. Sweet. Oh shit, I can't do that. What am I doing? There we go. Ooh, someone already got in here. Oh, look. Damn it! So close, very, very close. New cigar, man. This in a while. Ooh, first landing. Still haven't found any weapons. What? Crap. Oh, man. So glad this isn't real life. I am so deathly afraid of heights. Oh, that kind of triggered something. Scooze22, thanks for the sparks. Whoa. You know, if I'm pronouncing any of these names wrong, just feel free to correct me. I'm doing the best I can with what little I have to go by. Whoa, I'm going the wrong way. Crap. Wow, I didn't know you could do that. Alright. Sure. I gotta go that way, though. You know what? I know what I can do. Oh! I just thought of something. Just remembered. Up here. Oh, somebody destroyed that? Right on, right on, right on. That worked out pretty good. I just gotta go there and swap. Nobody's got a submachine gun. Nothing. That's not what I wanted to do. Ah. Banana pastrami is spectating me. Some of the names that people come up with are hilarious. Very clever, too. This is the boring part of the game. Oh yeah, this is where that golden llama was. Someone's been here, like, me? Duh. And pick it up. Bounce! So I just went in a circle. Because I went around there and back around to that. That was pretty dumb. I'm not the smartest person in the game. Wow. Don't need no stinking bandages. Yay, there's stuff going on over here. Well, that was fun. Pick up all the loot that I can. That was nuts. They didn't even see me coming. Seriously. Ooh, an upgrade machine. What? Ah, idiot in the helicopter. Really? it. Oh, sniper. Ha ha. Wow. Crap. Did not see that coming at all. Oh well, whatever. It's all in good fun. Not sure if I've ever been here before. Ooh, got a med kit. Submachine gun. And there's a chest over here. Sweet. Poon gun might come in handy. Oh, I'm outside. That's it. It's not much. Thank you. Yes, it's right there. Do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, well, that's pretty dumb. So you're doing exactly what I was gonna do. Seriously. I don't understand people. I don't get it, man. I just don't get it. Whatever. Oh, come on. Anybody use decoys anymore? Not if I don't have to. Not gonna go there. Heck was that? Okay, let's see here. Ooh, purple coin. Oh, I'm not gonna get those. Nope. Damn it. Oh, I got a bunch anyway. think they might be aiming at me, but for some reason they're not getting me. Huh. That's weird. I heard someone. Not gonna happen. Deadpool with a minigun. Awesome. Actually. Oh, no way. Never mind. All right, Agent Peely, it is. I have no idea where I'm going. Yeah, it's like so many people. Look at that. Just flying out of the back of the bus. Oh, it's my turn. This was just crazy. What? No. Yeah, where'd that other one go? I think she might have gone in here. Nothing. Drake the Snake. Really? Queen Beat? That's cute. Tired, but I'm not sleepy. There's a big difference. The slippery spy, Agent Peely. Because he's the band that, yeah. Anyway. Come on, man. Oh, someone's in a helicopter. What did I just do? I'm good. Seriously. I haven't seen anybody. They're all hiding from me. Thank you. Yeah, I know. Just because they're gold doesn't mean they're great. It just means that somebody with the Midas skin touched it. Ooh. Hey, one's better than nothing, right? Boat's way too noisy. Oh yeah, I just make a little... Saw that. Not in the open. I tried. Ooh, look at that. Little spaceman won. Frustrating, to say the least. Come on. Good. Anyway, I'm gonna run to the washroom. I'll be right back. So I'm back. Hang on. What was that? Oh, crap. Forgot to turn that off. Anyway, I'm back. Let's see. Buzzing. Earned Sniper Expert in Season 2. Awesome. I barely ever use sniper rifles, so that is actually a pretty good feat. I completed that. Eliminations from at least 50 meters away. Yeah, I'm not sure if I can do that, but I can try. Oh! I'm this dude. Come on, what's his name? Fusion. That's it. I can edit him too. I like that one. You know what? I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna edit the styles. Just because I can. Why am I saving them? Okay, that one you can't. This one. Let's go gold. This one. Like the red. And the eight ball one, I like that style. Let's see, there's gold, there's that. Let's just go with that. Let's go with that. Oh, you can't because it's locked. Right. Yeah, see this? Reach level 300. Holy crap. You know, with Agent Peely, I think I'm gonna go with Ghost Shadow. Let's go with Shadow. I like the black suit on him. Looks good. Brutus. Okay, that's already opened. So let's go with that. She's got styles. Oh, no way. I forgot. Oh, I didn't unlock that. Crap. Okay, fine. Let's just go with that. He doesn't have a style. He does. This is unlocked 180. Okay, I'm almost there. Red Strike, no, she does, but I like that. When's that? 260. That looks cool. But anyway, yeah, let's go with that. Keep that. TNT, no! Unlocks at 220. Okay. Ripley. I don't know. I like Ripley. I like. Oh, that I didn't get. Damn. I didn't get to unlock that. I don't know what I did wrong. But yeah, let's just go with the blue one. The blue one. He's got styles. Ooh. I don't know, he looks better with the shades on. Cover those eyes up. Hood, no hood. I like the hood. What's her name here? Iris, right. Iris. Billie Eilish. Yeah, exactly. I got it too. Let's go with that. Hazard. Save. Ooh. Ooh, I like this style. Never even knew I had that. Wow. Like that style too. Let's go with that. And this dude. I like his younger self. Boom. Of course, Deadpool. I need to block damage with the king, with the Kingsman. Block. I know, I got my phone right here. Only because I'm supposed to meet up with my cousin today. And I'm waiting for him to let me know what time. So, just in case he messages me while I'm playing. Then again, this will probably be my last match. Because I gotta go upstairs and watch for the mail. Eat something. Relax for a bit. So, I may and may not be here at 4. For the Grand Theft Auto 5. I hope I am because I love that game. But I'll definitely be here around 10 to play some NHL 09. Hockey. Yeah, Winnipeg Jets. Go Jets, go. Even though the Jets weren't even in the game, I created them with actual Jets. Well, started off with actual Jets. Now, it's basically I got some other players in there. Yeah, because I'm on season 2. I'm on the second season. I don't like doing that, but kinda had to, man. Oh, look at that, a little tiny house. Nothing to this house at all. Look at that. You can probably break it down. What is keeping this up? Oh shit. Okay, let's try that again, shall we? Okay, why are they individual? It's weird. Weird. deal damage and block damage, I think. Yeah. I think there's two different Kingsman challenges. I forgot the word. I don't know why. I have no idea where I'm going. There's nobody around. I haven't killed anybody. I haven't seen anybody. Where did everybody go? Like, seriously, I don't see anyone. Oh, there. Okay, there's some. I don't get it, man. Just had to grab that. Alright, but you can't prepare. Oh man, you have no idea who the person is that you're coming up against, right? So, yeah. So, number one, you can't just say, okay, I'm going to build some stuff, I'm going to do this, I'm going to do that. You can't prepare like that, you know, mentally, you just got to aim and shoot. Doesn't matter who they are, give it all you got, because it might be your last chance. I don't know. Got an assault rifle. It's not telling me to leave, but I'm just gonna leave just in case. Did I? Ah. That didn't work at all. Glad nobody saw that. Sweet! Why not? Just sit here for a bit. Oh, it's supposed to rain in the next 24 hours. Block the King's Road. Oh, the yacht or the agency in a single match. Supposed to deal damage. Huh. What? What the yacht and the agency together. That's crazy. Let's see here, because the yacht's here and the agency's over here, so I'd have to go. Boom, 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 and then boom, boom, boom. Huh. Okay, am I gonna get to use these hand cannons or not? Like they're way over there. that's outside of the circle. I like how he runs. It's funny. Ty the Trapper, thank you very much for the sparks. Very much appreciated. Awesome. Is that 30,000? Nice. Plus 100. Yeah, I saw that. Wow. There's only four people remaining. Four players remaining. People, players, whatever. Same thing, right? Yeah, sometimes. Well, at least I got to shoot them. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go. That was fun. I'm gonna go. I'm gonna watch for the mail. And thank you for joining me and all the sparks and the followers and everything today. And I will be back either 4 p.m. Grand Theft Auto 5 or 10 p.m. with NHL 09. My full schedule for the week is down in my little about section there, if you want to check that out. And thanks again for joining me. Adios. That looks like my girlfriend. Ha ha.